Welcome back. This is the RPG Chick, and we're going to talk to this guy here. We're at Skeot, his name is, we're at Hajarl Fortress, which you can't see, but here we are. Holy frame rate.
Another alien people have been talking about. Some say we can't trust you. But if you're here to fight Kett, that's good enough for me.
Yeah, you're the alien. Thanks.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Kett kill people. They take our families and we never see them again. Anyone who fights against that has to be better than them.
So, true.
Will you fight them? I know the location of the labor camp where they took my uncle.
Tell me about this labor camp.
What's a Kett labor camp for?
Different
labor?
Things. They put people in cages there. Sometimes they make them work.
What do you think a labor camp
sometimes
is?
Sometimes they collect Angara and once they have enough, they move them. And sometimes they just kill them. My father died that way. Don't be sorry.
It's all the way over there somewhere.
Make sure I don't lose more family.
His uncle, I think he said? I can help.
I'll get your uncle.
Right, yeah.
Here's the nav point of the labor camp. Please hurry. Nilj may not have much time.
Nilj?
I hope Nilj is still alive.
What else do you know about the labor camp?
Yeah, what else?
Not much. There isn't much reconnaissance on it. If it's like the other camps I've heard about, then the Kett probably keep the Angara penned. Security is probably really tight, lots of guards.
What can you tell me about your uncle?
Why did the Kett capture your uncle?
I'm not sure. He and his crew were on a resistance mission, and I guess things just went wrong. Anya covered the base, won't tell me anything else. I never thought Nilj would be captured. He's the most experienced fighter I know.
So it looks like if the J is by another consonant, it's a J sound. But if it, say, had vowels before or after it, like say the J was over here, it would be Nil, I think. Trying to make sense of the J. It's a Y or it's a J sound.
I'm going to go now.
So far, it looks like from... God. It'll get better, guys. It's just, you know... When we first go into an area, it's like this. Did I go in here? I think I went in everywhere, yeah.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
What'd he say?
He directed me to Leth. Who directed me back to Armrong?
Sun and skies. Tell Noth. He'll do something about it.
It's hard to talk to this guy. Yeah.
Why is the connection so unreliable these days?
I'm detecting below normal temperature.
Yeah, shut up. Actually... Stage a rescue. An Angaran excursion group failed to return at their scheduled time. Resistance spies report the Kett captured the group and took them to a holding site for extraction. They reached the Kett holding site, helping Hivarl scientists. Alright, let's see. We need to... After Vold, we need to go to Hivarl. Vold. An unknown source is causing interference with Vold's communication equipment. Clear communication is important to Vold's viability. Any possibility that the Kett are somehow tapping into communications should be investigated. Search for the interference source. Medical caches. Drop off the medical supplies. So we've collected the supplies, we need to drop off the supplies. Nomad shield crafting? Craft a shield regenerator at a research station. Okay. And completed, we don't need to see that really. Just trying to clear off the little... Yeah, there you go. Okay. Back to it.
How's the drive out to Tejas?
Uneventful. Didn't even see any kit. That's good.
I stopped for that. You people. Stop talking amongst yourselves. It's so selfish. Alright, so... my ability is now 6% up from 4. Search Sokaz Nav Point and Vault for the missing supplier. Kett holding site. Oh, that's where the thing is happening. Search for interference source. Plant samples. And minerals. Ooh, PB secret project. Medical caches. Yeah, we might as well just, like, systematically work our way through this area, so I guess we're gonna go to Sokaz and then the rescue. Just over the mountain somehow? Up there, maybe? Let's just keep going back. Wow. This thing is like...
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
We just hit a little quick...
Joel, I tried that paste the Angara eat. Smelled great, but it was not delicious.
And I find your food very bland. Belisaria Biseo.
Is that her name?
How will we ever get along?
Yeah, yeah. That's what I get for trying to make conversation.
The sliding backwards feature is not cool. What's this? Yeah.
Maybe we should check out that Kett tech.
Maybe we should get cover.
Be ready.
Oh. Very, very, I see you. Ah, that's my side. You stay on your side. Sesame? Is that what you said? Boom. Well, they're mining, I guess. Apparently there's no more. You noisy. Kett destined. A Kett field commander who deploys a smoke screen to hinder enemies and provide cover for its troops. Kett drill. A Kett drilling operation. Given speed and power of drilling, it is attempting to penetrate the ice to reach something below, rather than take a core sample. At current rate, it will take more than a year to penetrate the ice. Can we shut the thing down? Because it's noisy. Pistol heavy scope 3. An AR short barrel 3. Increases damage at the cost of accuracy, increases accuracy at the cost of weight. Damn. How can one decide? Calm down. Ooh, Kett Fusion Helmet 3. Kett armor enhances combat prowess through chemical regulation and stimulation. I remember seeing this. This Kett-derived armor can achieve the same result in conjunction with the SAM and Pathfinder implants. The upgraded suit is skin-tight and offers total control over the user's body temperature. Well, it doesn't actually say in gameplay terms that we can avoid weather damage by using it, or having it on, wielding it, wearing it, whatever the hell you want to call it. Not sure if we can stop it anyway.
Ambient temperature is normal.
If there's a way to shut this off. I have no idea how. Oh, I see it. Jump in there. What if I get all the way on top? Cheating in case I fall. game. Need a quick load. This game doesn't have quick save and quick load. I don't know what they were thinking.
Is falling, Pathfinder.
Probably about everything else. Other than quick save and quick load. Oh. I don't feel like reloading it. It's not that quickly. It's easy, it's just not that quick. How did I get up there again? Oh, I went through the top. Maybe it's better to reload. I don't know if I can get on that thing. Yeah, let's just load. I'm gonna try one more time. Yes. The funny thing about this game is you get a loading screen like that
a temperature decrease
for the main menu when you first start the game. Like, why do you have to load the main menu? Well, we got up. Now this thing comes down a little bit. Okay, never mind. I don't see anything obvious on up top. Alright, so let's continue. That's not our vehicle.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Not for long. Will we go through here, I guess? Looks like something that would be fun to go through. Oh. Can you? No, it's a dead end. Alright, never mind. Be cool if the stalactites broke off and stuff. I mean, maybe you can if you shoot at them, but I'm not getting out just to see that. No, backwards. Ugh. Alright, we're almost there. Ooh, it's blue radiating.
are nearing the nav point provided by Sokar, Aesop, and Aya.
We got company. Or do we? You okay? Oh, you're choking. Over there. Oh. That's weird. It disappeared. Nav point. Alright. Oh, we need to scan stuff. Oh, this thing.
Found them.
Supply crate.
Scans reveal these crates contain Angaran weapons.
Oh, really now? That sneak!
Oh, did Sokka not mention he helps us out sometimes?
Wait, that's not the Nomad.
I recognize him. That's Keldo, one of Sokka's suppliers.
So you don't recognize these things and people until I scan them. There's more crap over here for you to recognize. Come with me.
I detect traces of weapons fire consistent with Kett technology.
Kett. Great.
Yeah, they're
and
coming.
The
evidence
ambush.
Of gunfire, possibly explosions. Right, what's good for cover? This. Let's see if I can get these guys both in here. That did nothing. Try that stun. What? I should have dropped off more than three. They were way too easy. And again, I am playing on like casual or whatever they call it. There's stuff to see over here. Bodies. Protein sludge pack. Yum! Uncharged bioreader. Oh, they got a forward station over there. Alright. I think it would be a good idea to hit that then. I know there were three, but I don't see another body thing. So let's go. It sounded like she said in her... I love you under her breath. I love you too, Ryder. You have to be creepy about it though. In the middle of the ice.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Yeah, I know what it looks like.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Life support is stable.
See if there's anything new on the terminal. Multiple deployment coordination. Ongoing gladiation suspected. Orbital abnormalities detected. Gravitational distortion detected. Scourge impact suspected. Generating surface weather map. Okay, so next. Oh, behind us. We didn't get the supplies yet. What?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Yeah, no kidding, that's where we came from. So slippery on ice. Oh, those supplies. Got it. Wouldn't let me out at first. Here, I thought it was that. Or whatever these other things were. Garen Ranger Armor 3. Meditation Crystal Soil Reducer. Okay, do we get it now? We got it. All right. So now we can go here, I guess? The rescue. Kett holding site. Oh, did I mark it? I didn't mark it, did I? Us interference. You know what? No, let's go here. It's not in here, right? No. This looks interesting,
though. I'm growing very close to you, BB. To this whole team, really.
Huh. My advice? Keep a little distance. Don't lose yourself.
No, no. I feel stronger for it. Even more sure of who I am.
That's good.
It corners a little poorly, doesn't it? Your vehicle?
I swear I will turn this car around.
Get machinery, Ryder. We should be careful.
We're gonna check it out. That's what we're gonna do. This is Kett machinery? Doesn't look like Kett machinery, it looks like remnant tech. With roots. Somehow. Going into the ice. What is that? Oh, it's lithium. Oh, that was funny. Okay. Nothing much around here. We need to go over that. I will turn this vehicle around. Hopefully we will not go backwards. Whee!
Joe, your people have been fighting the Kett for a long time.
Since long before my birth.
Are you encouraged that you have allies now? Us, I mean.
It's better not to die alone. Yes.
Wow. You don't think we can win?
This isn't a typical war. Therefore, winning won't be typical.
Drop them off over there. Oh, that's another one of those mining things. They're all the way over there. I'm not sure if they're going to be bothering us. We have to rescue people over here.
This is the Kett labor camp Skeot talked about. I'll keep an eye out for the kidnapped Angara.
Mm-hmm. Hold that thing. Of course, more cat. I know, we're not done killing him yet.
Good targeting.
Why, thank you. Well, that's not bad. Renderable plates. Can I scan this thing? Kett Wraith. Oh. The hell was that? I think I'm hearing cues of things coming to attack. But nothing comes. I'm like, here it comes, whatever the hell it is. And nothing. It's reconnaissance around the area. We're supposed to go up there. Well, let's get inside over here. Well, there's two things? Wait. Oh wow, look at all this. Stage of rescue. I guess the other captured Angara, and then one's Nilj. There's nothing to see here, nothing, no stuff. Oh, platinum. Oh, yeah.
Here to rescue us. The control panel is right there. Shut this down.
Okay. Gotta wait for the circle to fill up, and we're done.
Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these cats.
Wreak havoc, man. Wreak havoc.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
We need that. Hang out by this thing. I noticed your cage was outside of it.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Shut up. Being thorough. Yeah. Can I use this as cover? Yeah.
Nice shot.
Thanks. I used a bunch of shots. Pure chaos. He's dead. Level up! 13! I leveled up, stinkers! They're dropping off more. They might keep dropping them endlessly? Possible. There's one, I think. Oh, I see him. He's stuck or something. We'll unstick him. Now we got another. Look at that. Yeah, they keep dropping them. Alright. We're just gonna have to make our way around with these things here.
A normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Oh, there's one right there. Holy crap. Let's get in here.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Good to know. Renderable plates. And they keep dropping them, so I just gotta release all the prisoners. Optoelectrical module. You can't go through that way. Just going by the window is a cold environment. Huh. Makes sense, though. Alright, we need to exit. Oh, it's a terminal. Oh. Update from Prefect Vold. Devoted, our attempts to release the repugnant Angaran AI from their frozen city are behind schedule. Archon continues to instruct me to capture it and not to destroy it. More slaves are required. The frequency of raids will be increased. That is all. That is all. Now, the Angarans, it's translated. It says translated from such and such. These don't. These things don't speak English. Detainee group number 6019. Acquisition. Acquired in raid of settlement Eroesque. Physical analysis complete. Genetic analysis complete. Summary. 3 chosen. Additional comments. Civilian group, 1 soldier. Remaining 6 were distributed to various facilities to assist in our efforts. Detainee group number 6025. Somehow this is red. Maybe when I went into it. Acquisition. Acquired in ambush. Summary. 0 chosen. Failed group of 5. All resistance soldiers. Expectations unmet. Detainee group 6028. Acquired in failed resistance attack on operations center. Summary. Awaiting input. Genetic analysis is incomplete, but physical is complete. Hmm. Group of 5. Resistance soldiers. Unyielding. Great promise. Yeah, you promise. Where's the baddies? There's no baddies? Maybe they don't endlessly come. We do have to go up there. Alright, we'll go up here. Over there. Anything over here? Oh, this guy's following us around. That's cool. I was like, we gained a Angaran. Hail.
Get me out of here.
Please? Say please.
I'm gonna kill these cats!
Alright. Find a weapon. Shoot him if you got him. Alright, so we got 2 up there. We'll go hit those. For some reason, I want to get that one last. We have 1, 2 there. Just 2. Alright. I thought there was another one. Okay, we're going up there then. I have to go up that ramp. Damn it! Creepy sounds going on over here. Blast shields. Oh, we can analyze this. Yes, let us analyze.
Disable the fence, quick!
No, after this. Kett computer console. Kett manufactured console. Security, none. Input modality. Audio and tactile. A Kett computer console used to control various operations in the area. Well, that makes sense.
Hang not getting away with this!
Yep, go get him. I suspect more will be dropping down eventually.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I'm reading my fist in your butt because you keep telling me things I already know. My fist in his butt.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable.
Interesting.
Disable the fence! I have to get out!
Thanks for interrupting him. He's annoying. Last one.
Freedom!
Are you Nilge? You need to get out or something? Here, get out of there. You need room? I think I need to talk to you. Except... maybe you have to leave here first. I made it this time. I'm following you, I can't talk to him. So I just follow him for a little bit. He seems like he knows where he's going. Sort of. Oh, he disappeared. Oh, there he is. Oh, you're Nilge. Are you the same guy? You disappeared, and now I can talk to you. I don't know if he's the same guy, though. Hail, Nilge.
Just in time. Would have given us another day at most. No thanks for around us, James.
If the cat can't handle being called mildly insulting things, that's on them, not me.
Nah.
You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us, anyway?
Skeot told us about you. However you say his name.
Your nephew, Skeot, was trying to get you rescued.
Good point.
Skeot.
He's got potential, Nilt.
So you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxel so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tetchix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
What is it?
What's in the drive?
A Kett code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Kett never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
Sure, I'll do it. Maybe not right away.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxel will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again. Under better circumstances.
Yep. See you later, mate.
This is big.
Yeah.
Liberating key Resistance agents and recovering information they stole from the Kett. You've put many doubts about you to rest, Ryder.
Yay.
Even Ephra must now be convinced of your intentions.
Cool.
What about the data drive Nilge entrusted to us?
Good point. If you prefer, you could go to Tetchix now and speak to Ephra later. The choice is yours.
I'll go to Tetchix first? Am I, like, warping to the location, or am I just saying it?
I need to get this data drive to Tetchix. I can deal with Ephra later.
I thought you might say that. Very well. We'll talk to Ephra when you're done with your tasks here.
This thing's noisy. So I'm guessing if I had said that, we would have automatically lifted off or something? I don't even know. Oh, they're all hanging up over here still. This is where you were. Say anything else to Nilge? Nilge.
Rebel,
holy crap.
Resistance will put it to use.
That was freaky.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shit it. Okay, cool. Accomplished. Seems like a good time to cut it off. You know, we're 40 minutes. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, go strong.